A Kentucky mother of seven who suffered a rare internal decapitation is now meeting some of the people who saved her life. August 16th, Nicole Thomas crashed her motorcycle into two vehicles. The impact threw Thomas into a ditch and ripped off her helmet. Thomas, a nurse herself, tells WKRC she felt pain but thought her neck and spine were both fine. She had no idea her skull separated from her spine, a rare and often deadly injury called an internal decapitation.
It told me that, and I really just didn't believe it. It was almost unbelievable because I know what that injury means.
UC Air Care flew her to the hospital that night. Last month, she met the people who rescued her. Thomas says she's thankful for everyone who helped her during this difficult time. She's also just thankful to be alive. Katie Johnston, CBS Local News.